Well, I think the importance of any elected position is to use all the skills and all the tools at their disposal to help people. That's the only reason government exists, is to help people. And the comptroller has the power to audit every dollar of state spending. When I look at how much money is wasted in the state and across the state from tax dollars and fees, the comptroller should be spending all of his or her time attacking that spending, using that audit power to do that.